The U.S. Senate is preparing to vote on the COVID-19 Hate Crimes Act today. That's according to Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer. He's reached an agreement with Minority Leader Mitch McConnell on the legislation. The bill is supposed to address anti-Asian hate crimes by allowing the Justice Department to respond to them faster. Schumer says he expects this legislation to pass with bipartisan support.